cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
Dangerous illicit drugs circulating in community Cumberland County. Residents of Cumberland County are being warned of the dangers associated with illicit drug use after Cumberland County District RCMP responded to two suspected overdoses this morning in Spring Hill. Street drugs often contain unknown substances and may be of various strengths or dosage. If you suspect an overdose or see someone in medical distress, call 911 immediately.